In this video, I'm going to show you how to update the Google Play Store on the Lenovo Legion Y700 to fix the problem of the store not loading on some games. Simply go to the link in the description and download the latest available version of the Google Play Store. Install the APK you just downloaded and you're done. Check that now the version of the Google Play Store is the one we just downloaded. If we start now any game, we can see that the store now works correctly. For example, in Honkai Star Rail before updating, it did not appear purchases in the in-game store. I hope you found the video useful. Share and subscribe.